upon a time, on the planet of Snoo, there lived a Geefle. And a Gonk. Gonk, 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 gonk. Now, the only thing to eat on the planet of Snoo was nectarines from the nectarine tree. But the Gonk couldn't eat the nectarines because he was too short to reach them. And while the Geefle could reach the nectarines, he couldn't eat them because he couldn't bend his arms to reach his mouth. So they hit upon an idea.
Pull you up, Bob. I'll pick the nectarines and throw them down to you.
Great. And I'll feed half the nectarines to you.
And the idea worked out just fine.
Have a nectarine, Bob.
Love one. Have a bite, Geefle.
Okay.
And the whole system worked so well, they decided to give it a name.
Oh, let's call this cooperation.
No. Let's call it Shirley.